Well, welcome back to Aviators. We're here in St. Mary's on the Scilly Isles on our way, short hop over to the mainland and Land's End. So let's get ourselves underway. A little bit breezy, but hopefully we shouldn't get us too many issues. Solar battery, about so much as position lights, fuel boosts. Oops. Fuel selector, some boost pumps. Emergency pumps checked. Video switches, engine start. Propeller lever is feathered. Came direct to HC. There we go, 26 nautical miles away. That's on the reset props. Fucking very cool, good. 7. Choices. Right, 29 is going to be the best approach. Thank you. they make life a little bit interesting. Just ahead. About 10 miles out, so we can think about our descent very shortly, actually. So, that's the length of this flight. Some 2,000 feet. So we'll fly over the airport and circle back round. Just to the north, so yeah, just to the north of Land's End, Deadfield. There it is. Untidy, but we're down. this plane is so horrendous. I'm about to get my eye off the speed a little, to be honest. So we had that little wobble just about.